Hey guys, it's Kelly Stewart with Sit, Stay, Play, In-Home Pet Sitting and More, your pet sitting, dog walking, poop scooping specialist. And in order for you as a pet parent, in order for you to hire a knowledgeable pet care provider, there are certain questions you should ask. One question that I presented earlier was, do you have a car? That should be something you ask any pet care person that comes into your home to take care of your animals. Another question we recommend you ask is, if the person's going to be boarding your dog or your cat in their home, we suggest you ask, how many other pets will you be caring for the same time you're caring for my pet? Now, this is really important if you are hiring someone from one of the larger pet care providers that do in-home boarding, in-home kenneling, because if your dog or your cat doesn't get along with other animals and that person is boarding four other dogs the same time they're boarding your 85-pound German Shepherd, then they might have a problem. So I always, always, always suggest you ask the question, how many other pets will you be taking care of while you're taking care of mine if you're hiring someone to board your animal? Now, if you're not hiring them to board, then that shouldn't, you know, this question is irrelevant. But if you are hiring them, for them to actually take your pet or for you to bring your pet to them and they watch them in their home, you have to ask. Because what would you do if they had multiple other dogs and your dog doesn't like other animals? What's going to happen? And another thing, when you are asking that question, you might ask them also, how will you ensure that my dog is safe? That's fair, isn't it? Because if they are being hired to watch your dog, they should be able to guarantee that your dog is going to be safe in their care. And furthermore, what insurance policy do you have? Because if they don't have insurance, you shouldn't hire them. Just giving you honest, real talk. As a pet care professional myself, you have to have insurance. And I would never hire someone who doesn't. So if you're looking for someone to take care of your dog in your home, in their home, or a kennel situation in their home, ask that question. Okay? And if you have any questions, please feel free to call me or visit the website. Link will be at the bottom of this page. And if you like this, please comment, like it, share it. I would appreciate the feedback. Thank you. Have a good day.